below the hash marks into traffic. Last covers up. 6:13 to go here. Decibel level in the 120s. Patrice Bergeron has put the Bruins ahead late third period. This is what happened during the TV timeout.
That was Rive and Ferentz. Rive was taking, I thought, a few more liberties. Ferentz was just saying, look, I'm trying to walk away here. And Rive keeps coming at him. There's an extra shove, embellished a little bit by Ferentz, but trying to make his point. And now everybody gets involved. Sekera ended up dropping the gloves with Sobotka. Well, Torres took a little extra shot at Ferentz later on in the scrum as well, Jack.
Yeah, well, Ferentz was making a point to the referee. And Torres chose that moment to pop him. The dropkick Murphy's being played on the PA, and it is absolutely ear-splitting in this building right now.
You know, you try to watch it with an objective eye.
Skid in a similar path. It corresponds for Buffalo. So he's saying, is that legal?